colleges and universities representing over 200 schools, students flocking in from all over the country have joined with us over the last couple of weeks. And other guests have come from every region of the United States and even from pockets from the world. And I just want to say, this was not planned. This was not a function of an innovative state-of-the-art facility. It was not a function of a slick marketing scheme. There was no program planning committee. And it's not because of celebrities or professional musicians. This has been a nameless, titleless movement, and tonight will be no different.
Revelation 11:15. And tonight we come declaring to the world what the apostles and prophets have always declared, that darkness shall come to an end. And that the last trumpet shall sound.
Come awaken the city.